I, Dan Marinick, Chair of the Board of Governors of Sir Sanford Fleming College, declare this 2020 convocation officially open.
Hi everyone, I'm Drew Van Perries, Vice President of Economic and Community Development at Fleming College. I'd like to welcome everyone to our special virtual convocation ceremony for the Fleming College Class of 2020. Of course, we'd rather be doing this with having our graduates and our families and friends gathering at our beautiful campuses in Peterborough, Lindsay, and Halliburton. But of course, that's not possible. But we have created a virtual presentation for you today that'll follow the traditional program of our convocation ceremonies. You, our class of 2020, will always have a special place in the history of the college. You'll be forever recognized for succeeding during COVID-19, and you will be called upon to reinvent and reimagine a lot of the traditional thinking as you go out into our workplaces. On behalf of all of the employees at Fleming, we would like to congratulate our graduates. We recognize the efforts you've gone to and the challenges you've overcome. And we know that you and your family and friends and your fellow alumni will make us all incredibly proud. I would like to respectfully acknowledge that Fleming College sits on the traditional lands of the Mississaugi, Anishinaabe, and Mississauga peoples. We offer our gratitude to our First Nations for their care of our earth and our relations. To open our ceremony, I would like to introduce Ashley Safar and Mary McLeod Beaver, who will offer a reading from our Indigenous Student Services team. They will also introduce the Indigenous Honor Song.
Ani Bojo Sego Nagamoe Mayenga Nidishnikas. My name is Ashley Safar, and I am the Manager of Indigenous Student Services.
Ani Bojo Nimkinap Koagin Indishnikas Alderil First Nation and Donjiba. Hello everybody, my name is Mary and I'm the Indigenous Student Transitions Advisor for Fleming College.
For those of you who may not be aware, it is within our teachings that as settlers and our visitors to this territory, we must first introduce ourselves in order to share who we are, where we come from, and our intentions for being here today.
In the past, Fleming graduates have had the opportunity to show their declaration to Indigenous rights at convocation. This year, we will be sending a link to your Fleming email and posting the link on our social media pages for an opportunity to sign the Declaration to Indigenous Rights. By signing this declaration, you'll be committing to acknowledging the rights of Indigenous peoples and being a respectful ally to First Nations, Métis, and Inuit peoples, both in your personal and professional lives.
On behalf of Fleming College, we would like to say Chimigwech to those of you who choose to sign the declaration and thereby taking an active role in the work towards reconciliation.
On behalf of Fleming Indigenous Student Services and Fleming's Indigenous Education Council, we would like to congratulate all Fleming graduates and wish you the best on your journeys.
We would also like to introduce you to Nimki Ozwamik. Nimki is Odawa and Potawatomi from Wukwemekong unceded territory on Manitoulin Island, and he's a member of the Wolf Clan. Nimki will be offering an honor song to our graduates.
Hey, hi, 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 hi hey, 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 oh, hey, oh, hey.
Thank you for that greeting and wonderful song. I would like to next introduce Dan Marinig, the chair of the Sir Sanford Fleming College Board of Governors, who will bring greetings on behalf of the board. And Dan will be followed by our president, Maureen Adamson, with a special message for the class of 2020.
My name is Dan Marinig, and I'm very happy to be celebrating all of your tremendous accomplishments today in our new format. I would like to extend my most sincere congratulations to all. You have made it through a unique year, one that presented many challenges. You are here, you have a Fleming diploma or certificate, which is what you need to embark on your new beginning. Today is cause for celebration and recognition. Celebrate all that you've achieved and recognize the role that you will play to rebuild our economy and support our community. Your hard work and dedication will be rewarded. Thank you for allowing Fleming College to be part of your educational journey. We look forward to seeing you grow and prosper in the years to come. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, and welcome to your friends and family and all of those who are able to sign in and celebrate with you for this, the most unique convocation in our collective history, Convocation 2020. I want to acknowledge that this is not the preferred method of celebration for any of us. Students most definitely, but faculty and staff are also disappointed. Having experienced many days of in-person celebration last year, I too will miss the chance to see the smiles and relief on the faces of students, the pride in their families, and the dedicated sense of satisfaction of our faculty and staff. It is family, it's friends, it's partners, it's neighbors, it's community. Those have made dreams come true today, because let's face it, you did not do this alone. Everyone in your lives have had a role to play. But today, it's you, the graduate, who we honor. And Fleming students have tenacity and resilience. It is you, along with faculty, who pivoted on the head of a pin to make it all work when the entire world was in crises. A crisis that has never been experienced before in your history or in the history of our families and friends. It is your agility, these soft skills, that are exactly what our new economy is seeking. Your social skills are what has kept Ontario and Canada largely safe during a global pandemic. This afternoon, we are applauding the many accomplishments of the 2020 graduating class from the School of Business. This is a full circle moment for me, as I once was sitting in a large room waiting to cross the stage to receive my business diploma from Fleming College. And Fleming was only the beginning. That led to a commerce degree, a master's in business admin, and now I'm well along my way with my PhD, and it all started right here at Fleming College. This is your beginning to many, many great things. Today, we're celebrating each of you as graduates of Fleming College who are prepared to enter high-demand careers and make up a thriving economy. Every one of you have come to Fleming through your own journey, your own desires, and your own tenacity. However you got here, the only thing that matters is that you did. And the only other things that matter are the connections, the friends, the experiences that you had and will continue to have along the way. Of course, the fact that you are a college graduate from one of the finest colleges in Ontario is pretty cool as well. Last year, I talked about technological and societal change. This year, I don't know where to begin, but the good news is that we are in no way at the beginning. We are all in. As a Fleming grad, it is you who have become that innovative and creative community builder that will lead and guide our new normal. You have become that social leader who will not stand for racism and intolerance and will not accept a world of standing by, because bystanding is part of the problem. It's not part of the necessary action. And it is you who will apply your skills and knowledge that you have acquired at Fleming and will continue to acquire to hold the world accountable with respect and with kindness. As a business grad, you will apply your critical thinking skills to restart and build our economy. You will be the trusted advisor to some of the most important leaders in our country, and you will define artificial intelligence in a whole new reality. Now, more important than ever, the world needs you. Canada needs you, and Ontario needs you. As you go out there, and let's face it, you already have been out there, and it's really not that scary at all. You will make mistakes, because we all do, but remember that some of the most important sectors are built on mistakes, like research, applied research, like drug commercialization, like vaccines and other life-changing remedies. Mistake after mistake leads to solution after solution. Fleming has equipped you with all that you need to create those solutions throughout your careers. And Fleming is always here. We always have a hand on your back and your success in our hearts. Congratulations.
Next up, it is my distinct pleasure to introduce our 2020 Alumnus of Distinction. Phil Hurd is a distinguished business executive and a trailblazer in international events and economic development in Vancouver. His business acumen in operations, community betterment, marketing, and government relations has made him an influential leader across Canada. Career highlights include championing multi-million dollar mergers in the horse racing industry, managing the Molson Indy car race that attracted 160,000 people to Vancouver, developing a remarkable 2010 Olympic business program, and annually producing the Vancouver International Auto Show that featured worldwide automotive brands. And please join me in welcoming Phil Hurd.
Greetings, alumni. My name is Phil Hurd, and it is my privilege to be part of this graduation celebration for the class of 2020. On behalf of Fleming College Alumni Relations, I would like to welcome you as the newest members of Fleming Alumni Network of nearly 80,000 graduates living and working around the world, enhancing the vitality of our communities. The college has changed over the last 50 years. My college education taught me how to think, be prepared, be flexible, and the ability to accept challenges and changes as they arise. I hope it did that for you. The alumni network that you and I are now part of is more than just a group of people who graduated from Fleming College over the past 53 years. We are what Fleming College instills in us as students. We dare to dream. We continuously expand our knowledge and skills. We develop ourselves along with others. We create learning communities. We are innovative. And we build a better future. As you pursue your career aspirations, I encourage you to maintain the relationships you developed during what most alumni say are the most impactful, rewarding, memorable years of their lives. In the coming weeks, you will receive a Fleming alumni pin. When life gets busy, it will be your little reminder to stay connected and to remember the good times at Fleming. Class of 2020, you have worked hard to depart Fleming by completing your studies in a very challenging year. But remember that Fleming is not leaving you. The college is now rooted in you, and as Fleming alumni, your connection lasts forever. Congratulations, graduates. Today marks the day that you continue on your journey with all that Fleming gave you to become a very best version of yourself. Cheers to your success.
Thank you, Phil. On behalf of all alumni, congratulations once again to the class of 2020. You have now joined a growing network of nearly 80,000 Fleming College graduates. Stay informed by following Alumni Relations on social media and visiting the Fleming College alumni webpage. Stay connected. Networking is one of your most powerful career development tools. So make sure your alumni record is current by updating it through our website or through our alumni office. And we invite you to volunteer, join us at events, and take advantage of the perks and discounts we have specifically secured for our graduates. We know you'll be a remarkable ambassador for Fleming College as you move forward in your lives and careers.
It's my privilege to announce the winner of the Governor General of Canada Award. This special award of a collegiate bronze medal is awarded to the student who achieves the highest overall grade point average from a diploma level program. This year's winner is Cassandra Trotter of the School of Business. Shelley York, our accounting program coordinator, describes Cassandra as a quiet and unassuming leader who is exceptionally determined to master any topic. She's not just satisfied with getting good grades, but truly understanding the how and why of everything. Cassandra is taking advantage of her pathway to a CPA designation and will be continuing her studies this fall at Trent University. Congratulations, Cassandra, on this remarkable achievement. We are incredibly proud of you and wish you continued success as you work towards your CPA designation. Next, I'm very honored to introduce our valedictorians for 2020. Our valedictorians are chosen not only on the basis of their academic achievement, but also on their overall contribution to the student experience at Fleming, inside the classroom and outside the classroom, including their contributions to our communities. Being a valedictorian is an honor that our graduates will carry with them the rest of their lives. Our valedictorian for the School of Business is Samantha Brookhausen.
In our first semester, we all participated in an assignment. All of us spent a couple hours running all over campus, taking selfies in front of different places and holding interviews with staff. The Passport to Success project in iBiz was created to put us in contact with the resources we had on hand and the different tools we could utilize to succeed at Fleming. It was a theme that rippled through our last 2 years. The college experience is an interactive one. We take classes here because we want hands-on, career-oriented learning that will set us up for the real world. Through our time at Fleming, we learned a lot of important things. Our debits should equal our credits. Decimals and statistics are, like, really important. A business contract should be specific, and we should never carry a pot full of boiling water through a kitchen 1 week before our wedding. But within all these skills and all these resources, two things stood out most to me. The first being connections. Learning how to ask for assistance from faculty, staff, and our fellow classmates makes everything easier. We may be able to do everything by ourselves, but we definitely don't have to. The second being grit. To recap Angela Lee Duckworth's TED Talk we watched in first year, grit is passion and perseverance for very long-term goals. Grit is having stamina. Grit is sticking with your future day in, day out, not just for the week, not just for the month, but for years, and working really hard to make that future a reality. Grit is truly what got us here today, and grit will be what will get us through the rest of our lives. The real world is tough and full of a lot of obstacles, but with connections, utilizing our resources, and grit, I know we are set up for success. Because if we can graduate in the middle of a global pandemic, I think the rest of it will be a piece of cake. So a big thank you to faculty, staff, and all my fellow classmates, and congratulations, School of Business graduates.
I would like to next call on our registrar, Ronnie Serdick, for the formal conferral of diplomas and certificates.
Madam President, it is my privilege to report to you that the candidates listed in this ceremony have qualified in all respects for diplomas or certificates by successfully completing the curriculum offered by Sir Sanford Fleming College. The faculty have recommended that they be awarded diplomas or certificates in recognition of their academic accomplishments.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Governors of Sir Sanford Fleming College, I do hereby confer on your respective diploma or certificate with all the honors, privileges, and responsibilities pertaining thereto.
Congratulations, class of 2020. I am Dr. Musabi Chowdhury, Dean of School of Business. What you have achieved is amazing. Hard work really does pay off. And in moments like these, we are reminded of this. This is the time for a grand vision. The vision is bright, and it is yours to shape. Now go out there and do wonderful things. Cheers.
Class of 2020, congratulations. You did it. You're now a graduate of Fleming College. You've had a year filled with adversity, and you have come through it with such resilience. We know that you will go out into the world and do amazing things, and we can't wait to hear from you and about you. Congratulations. You've made us very proud.
Congratulations, graduates. You finished out a challenging semester and you're off to a wonderful future. Wishing you all the best.
A big congratulations to all of the Global Business Management students. All the best in the future. Take care.
I'd like to wish all of our PMG grads a heartfelt congratulations, and I'd like to wish everyone the greatest of success in all of your future endeavors.
I'd like to congratulate everybody and wish you all good luck for your future.
I just want to say congratulations and good luck.
Good on you. It's been a rough ride, a curious ride, a weird ride. I'm glad to have been on it with you, and I know you'll go on to do great things. Congratulations.
Today is such an exciting day. I'm so proud of each of you. You've achieved the accomplishment. You've earned your diploma. And I look forward to seeing HR grads in the future as they continue their journey as HR professionals. Way to go.
I want to congratulate all of the graduates this year on your dedication and hard work. Well done.
Business class of 2020, you overcame the problems and you finished the race. We're so proud of you. I hope that you go forth and do well by doing good.
I want to wish all our graduates the best of luck in the future, and I hope you stay in touch to let us know about all your accomplishments. Congratulations.
And congratulations to Fleming's Tourism Global Travel Class of 2020. I'm Kim Healy, coordinator of the tourism program, and I'm so excited to see what the future holds for our grads. Today, enjoy every moment of your special day. Congrats again, and I hope to see you soon.
Congratulations to the School of Business Office Administration Executive students. Great job.
Best wishes on your future endeavors. Please keep in touch with us. We'd love to hear from you, and we'll miss you.
Congratulations, grads, and a virtual handshake. Go out there and take on projects and make Fleming proud and make the world safe.
I just want to say congratulations on an incredible journey. And it didn't end maybe the way everybody thought, but boy, it ended in a wild ride. Congratulations, all the best to your future.
Your hard work and your determination has paid off. And although we're unable to celebrate together in person, I am sending you a enormous virtual congratulatory handshake, wishing you all the best in the next phase of your journey.
Congrats, Fleming 2020 grads.
So congratulations, class of 2020. Didn't quite end the way we expected, but I wish all of you the best of luck.
Congratulations, Fleming College graduates. Stay safe, and I wish you the best of luck for your personal life and professional career.
This is not how any of us wanted your time at Fleming to end, but I hope you look back on your journey with a feeling of enjoyment and a sense of accomplishment. Your hard work has brought you to this moment and will be the cornerstone of your future success.
In these crazy times, I think it's important to remember the words of Dr. Martin Luther King. We must accept finite disappointment, but never lose infinite hope. So I must accept my disappointment that I can't be there today to tell you congratulations on such an amazing accomplishment. But I do have infinite hope. You are the business people that will change the world.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love in all of us commend. With glowing hearts we see thee rise, the true North strong and free. From far and wide, O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee. O Canada, we stand on guard for thee.
And now, I'd like to formally present the graduating class of 2020 with special recognition of our award winners and those students who have earned the Indigenous Perspectives designation.
Falling behind, what could be? Oh, bring me a heart. dancing with somebody. If you wanna believe that anything could stop me, don't show up.
Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride. now come to the end of Convocation, but before we close, I would like to once again acknowledge the hard work and tremendous efforts of each and every one of our graduates who have made it here today. And I would like to once again thank and congratulate our valedictorians and our award winners. Thank you for your invaluable contributions to Fleming College. You are all at an amazing place to be in your life. I also want to thank and acknowledge a few people involved in today's convocation. Dan Marinig, Chair of the Board of Governors, Ashley Safar and Mary McLeod Beaver for your Indigenous tribute to our graduates, to the staff in the Registrar's Office and our marketing team, as well as those around the college who have assisted with this event and throughout the year and in challenging times. And finally, thank you to all of our Fleming faculty and staff who have done a spectacular job in teaching and supporting students throughout some of the most trying times in 2020. And as I conclude, I'd like to impart a few words. Never forget who helped you along the way and who you will help. Your education is an important part of your arsenal, but never forget the relationships that you're developing along the way and sustaining. And graduates, always remember, you do you. Congratulations. It's my duty to announce the convocation is officially closed.